So I usually start with a SketchUp design. This is the design of the drawer I plan to build for the kids. And then after I have a design figured out, I color code each piece. So for instance, the top and bottom are red, front panels are all green, the inside drawers are a shade of yellow. And then I start breaking it off one by one. I'll lay them on plywood templates. These two sheets over here are both 8 feet by 4 feet. So you see the pink pieces are here, the red top and bottoms are here. I do this so that I know how to best cut my 8x4 sheet of plywood. One, two, and that's the third. So this sheet of plywood was split into three smaller pieces. One, two, three. The last thing I want to show is that I mock up even the joints. So if you'll see here, that's how I will be joining the top piece with the side piece. And then if we look at the back, I left a cavity here as well. This cavity here is for the back panel. Anyway, it'll make a lot more sense when I start building.